has just won her game against Hampi Kanero from India. So Yolanta, how was it?
I'm still slightly in shock after the game. I surprised her in the opening, and then I think the position was around equal. I don't know if I think I played too slowly some moment, but she went into time travel, she also played slowly, and I think she missed lots of things there in one short of time.
Yes, I understand that you're still in the game, so what are you going to do the next day? So you're free tomorrow?
I didn't think about it. I was kind of ready, you know, to go home tomorrow, but okay, now I have to change my ticket first of all, and then, well, I'll have one rest day tomorrow. That's always good, and I will have to regroup and prepare for more fighting in the tournament.
Thank you very much, Roland, and good luck to you.
Thank you.